No one would have believed in the last years of the 19th century that human affairs were being watched from the timeless world of space. No one could have dreamed that we were being scrutinized as someone with a microscope studies creatures that swarm, regarded this earth with envious eyes. And slowly and surely, they drew their plans against us. Something. And all that remained was this sound.